that's an airplane?
Yeah. Yeah, I think it is.
Here we are, Whitewater Falls.
You see one wing off going off this direction.
How long has that been?
Oh, a long time. You know how long it's been?
No, last time I was up here was only 2000 or something. So, yeah, I think it's 20, 30 years.
Well, they didn't pick a real good place to go.
Over in the wood line there, there's where a plane crashed. People seem to think it happened about 20, 30 years ago. As you can see.
It's still there and still visible.
That Larry. Larry.
Shep's what they call me now.
Shep.
Yeah.
And David Bean and Dave Thomas.
Come on, I'm going to call you out for that 9 years.